FinTech startup Revolut has raised $80 million as part of its Series D round led by TSG Consumer Partners. Founded in 2015, Revolut previously raised a $500 million led by TCB at a $5.5 billion valuation. The funds will be used to add new features in the US and roll out banking operations across Europe. Revolut is working on a subscription management tool and also plans to offer credit products across Europe. According to TechCrunch, the startup has more than 2,000 employees and 12 million registered users in over 30 countries.